So hey guys, today I'm back with another video. I'm sorry I have my air on, but today I have my air on. I'm sorry. Shout out to this guy who made me go to Frozen Peck. So shout out if you have a channel. Shout out to Trugle. Shout out to you, please. And this is the deck that he made me do. And I have it, and he made me go up to arena 8. But, like, I was in arena 9. I dropped down one arena, guys. I'm so sorry because I dropped down. I don't know where to put my button, but that's okay. So, I'm sorry for that much audio. But, I'm talking, let's go to a battle, and I might go to the jungle arena in this episode. He hasn't placed nothing down, I don't know why. And I'm just fully looking at it. Wasting it, huh? Alright, I can play this. I'ma throw a whiz. Showtime. I like legit don't know if I'ma win this match or not. So let's throw a whiz. So he got our tower. He got our tower. I'm so happy for that. He got our tower. Not there's 50% that I'm gonna win, and there's 40% I'm gonna lose. Throw another elixir collector just for more elixir. That's like a lot. And all that down. I probably could have made a video on how to take a grazer close down. But no, that is not how you take a grazer. Well, that is how you take a grazer close down. But you know, so much that I was not in, 40% that I was not in. Because once you start, that is not gonna mark it down that you're gonna win. Because there's no sucky people here. There's good people here, and I'm try to get up in this, probably this arena in this episode. So let's go jumping in another battle. So if you guys, in case you get lost, pick the lowest elixir card right here, so, and put it wherever you put that card at, so you can knock that thing down, and then those things pop out of it. Pick the lowest elixir, and if there's no low elixir, then look at that. What a great concept. You want to wait for elixir? You do not want to wait till 10 elixir. Because then that'll make you lose,
magic,
like, the whole match. So, I'm going to put my Pika down. Oh yeah, this is great, guys. I do not want to lie. So great that he dropped down his lumberjack. Oh yeah, this is so great, guys. So great. I thought I was gonna keep on losing this video. I barely I'm creating a new one. And yeah, so barely I started this video. You guys know that I barely. Oh, it's not that barely. So I'm at 2483, and this is 216. I might get to 2500, but I might go more up because the battles that I do is like gets more interesting and interesting to win a match. Winning a match is not gonna win a big match, so. So compare Arena 1 to Arena, to Arena 9 or 8 or 7. Like, 7, if you're, like, a rookie, you're gonna die. You will die. So you're gonna have to use a deck that's not that bad and not that good. So it's gonna be medium, but yeah. And I want you guys to smash that like button right now on this episode. Come on, guys. I love you so much. I think I'm gonna stop this after. Bad guys. So the pickle's gonna die anyway. So I'm not really doing good, guys, in this match. I probably might lose because I don't know, but I might lose, guys, because this is why I don't like this, because yeah. And yeah, so, yeah. So, I'll put a pump right there. So that I can get an elixir. Okay, so let's put witch down. Thank you. So, guys, I want you to hit that like button.
And I'll see you till the next video. I'll probably do one right now, but right now I'm